All right, welcome everyone to this week's Workout Wednesday, where every Wednesday we offer one exercise to help you improve on your health. Please stay tuned, check out our entire library of exercises, and if you'd like assistance, please contact one of our coaches. So today we're going over three movements you can do to help prepare for the standing power throw. A lot of these are similar to the standing power throw with triple extension. So we got Adam here again, our Charleston coach. So what he's going to perform here, the first one is a squat jump. So very simply, it's in the name, you just squat jump. So quarter squat, Adam's going to show you here. Very simple, try to reach to the sky as high as you can. Land real light on the toes, absorb the force. There you go, imagine like you're trying to catch an egg toss, just absorb the force, real light. Second one is a broad jump. Again, triple extension, this time instead of going up, you're going out. So you're gonna jump, Adam's gonna show you again here, same initial movement. And just jump, stick the landing, jump forward. Again, you can do repeat broad jumps, you can just do singles to prepare for it. So again, another very similar, same movement pattern as the standing power throw. You're getting that hip, knee, ankle, triple extension. Final one is we're going to use a trap bar. So most people here now should hopefully have access to the trap bar. So you're basically going to do a hang clean, except with a trap bar. So Adam's going to go ahead and pick it up here. And you're just going to start here. You're going to basically squat down just slightly like you would on the squat jump. And you're going to come up, triple extend on the toes. Jump shrug, not necessarily jumping, but clean pull with the bar. This here, you want to do obviously lighter weight. You don't want to go for your 3 rep max here. This is lighter weight, just going for speed, going for power here. So I hope that helps. Stay tuned for our trainer tip. All right, welcome to this week's trainer hot tip. So a couple things to make these movements easier for strength training when you're training for the ACFT or any individual event. Nothing is easy really about strength training, but to make it easier, make sure on each movement, especially compound movements, the deadlift, squat, whatever you may be doing, brace your core, take a big, deep breath and brace your core, prepare for the movement. It'll make that rep so much easier, smoother, safer, and a little bit quicker and more powerful as well. Speaking of easier, nutrition, nothing is really easy about that, but one really simple thing you can do is if you order takeout or go out to eat a lot, decode the menu. Don't just simply pick what you like or what may be easy to order, decode it. When I say that, I mean kind of just look for something that says baked, broiled, steamed, anything like that, grilled. And when you're doing that, you're just effectively getting rid of the more unhealthy choices on that menu. So if you like what you heard here, check out these suggested videos on the screen, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications to receive up-to-date content. For more information or to contact a coach in your area, please click on the link in the description below, and we will see you guys in next week's Workout Wednesday.